Activate.
This is Living Power with Dan Hurst.
The seventh thing is that he is sanctifying us with his word. Jesus said, sanctify them in the truth. Your word is truth. Now the word sanctify is the word agizo, and it means to be set apart for God's purposes. We get the word saint from it. It means set aside for God's purposes. And so he says, use the word to set them aside. The more you get into the word, the more you realize how called you are, that God has set you aside. He has put his call on your life. You didn't understand how called you were 5, 10, 20 years ago. The more you got into the word, I mean, you may have believed it then, but the more you get into the word, the more you really come to understand, wow, I really am called. God really does have a purpose and a plan, a calling on my life. I am sanctified by his truth. The eighth thing is that he sends us out into the world. He sends us out into the world. As you sent me into the world, I have sent them into the world. Now, God sends us into the world. The world represents that which opposes God. It's important for us to have fellowship with each other. That really is important. But it shouldn't stop there. We are to go out into the world. We are to live our faith out in the world. If we just become little clusters of Christians who are just kind of living, you know, we become a little club, and so we feel comfortable around each other, and that's where we live out our faith, is among each other, because we're comfortable with that, and we don't do it in the world, we're failing God. Because God says, I want you out in the world. I'm sending you to the world. That's why you're here. You're an ambassador. You're to go out into the world. The word sends us into the world. That word send is, catch this. This is what the word is in the Greek. The word is apostello. Apostello. That's where we get the word apostle from. One who is sent. Apostello. And he says, I am sending you into the world. The word apostello means a messenger agent. And so, essentially, you are an apostle. You are an apostello. You are sent. You are to go into the world, a messenger agent for God. And then the ninth thing that Jesus prayed for and God is answering is to motivate us by his truth. And for their sake, I consecrate myself that they may be sanctified in truth. The word truth is aletheia or aletheia. We get the word Alice from that, and it literally means truth, the divine revelation to man, the divine revelation to man. And so what Jesus is saying, and for their sake I consecrate myself, Jesus said, I am consecrating myself for this, that they may be sanctified, set apart. In other words, sanctified means set apart, remember, sanctified in the divine revelation. As you receive a divine revelation from God, you recognize, I have a purpose and a plan. God has something he wants to accomplish in and through my life. What an amazing statement. Jesus says he is devoting himself to accomplishing God's plan and purpose to set us aside for God's intents. You are worth so much to God. You are worth so much to him. He has so much planned to accomplish in you and through you. You are his church. You are his people. You are set here now for this place and time. You are that stone that he's building his church with. Seek his will. Follow his leading. Let's pray.
On behalf of Dan Hurst and the Open Class, we want to thank you for watching. We hope it was a blessing.